YMCA members. My name is Teresa. This is Body Combat. Body Combat, you ask, what is that? Well, it is a fun, fit, energized class that takes all the disciplines of martial arts, Muay Thai, Taekwondo, Karate, all in one class where you jab, you hook, and you uppercut your way into fitness. Join me. Look for the class schedule changes, either on Facebook or at the front desk. You're not going to regret it. You want to get fitter and stronger and faster? Come fight with me. Fist to face, elbows to ribs. This is our warm-up. Woo! Light bounce, some balls in your feet. Are you ready to fight? Here we go. Single right jab. You're not close to your opponent's nose, lips, and chin. You lean into that punch. You bring that elbow right back. Woo! Change up. Jab, cross, jab. And pulse. So it's right, left, right, and then light on the ball of your feet. You're reaching your arm out about 90% of the way. Turning your back hip, heel, and shoulder to elongate that cross. Don't worry, I'm going to teach you all these moves. You're going to be a professional boxer by the end of this track. One, two, three, and just jab your feet. Or you can squat. You take it wherever you want to. Tired on your feet. Woo! Hook right and left. The hook. It comes around imaginary front. Your elbow's higher than your wrist, and your fist comes past your face. Time of your life. Double, double. Double right and double left. Now look at my heels. See how I turn them with a punch? Add more power. Looking good. Change up. Uppercut right and left. The uppercut, the only vertical punch you have in boxing. The elbow starts at your ribcage, and your fist comes up under your opponent's chin. Eyes up. Uppercut right, left, right, and then scissor. The scissor with your leg. Just a little cardio move because I want to warm up the lower body as well. Notice how I'm keeping my elbows at my ribcage and my fist at my jawline. You always want to protect yourself and your vital organs. Whew. It hurts so good. Whew. Bracing your core. Keep the scissor. Shake it off. Whew. Looking good. Ready for round two. Everything we do on the right, we do better on the left. Single left jab. Now notice my punch. I extend it out 98% of the way. Rotating my knuckles so it lands on a heavy bag or the nose, lips, and chin. Woo! Combo. Jab, cross, jab, and pulse. It's just a forward and back movement. Agility and speed. Boxers need to be light on their feet. Jab, cross, jab. Feel the rhythm and let the music take over. Whew. Adding on. Two jabs right here. Remember, if you don't want to jab, you can jab. Squat. You take this class where you want to. Notice my heel, my hip, and my shoulder. My forearm is coming across the bridge of my nose. Tighten your fist, and imagine the pin in the jaw or temple of your opponent. Ooh, double, double. Double left, double right. This is a powerful punch. Right in the jaw or temple. All the glory days. Uppercut, right and left. Power move. The uppercut. You are up close and personal to your opponent. You drop, and you use your powerful legs to drive that fist under his chin. It isn't over. Up and top. Right, left, right. Scissor. Left, right, left. Woo! Under. Looking good. This is just the upper body warm up. Are you ready for the lower body? Because here it comes. Right hip roll. Woo! Left. Open up. You need to warm up those legs. And we've got kicks, kicks, and more kicks. Woo! Right front kick. Boom. Stay there. Ball your foot. Now, it's not the head you kick. You can kick you up. You just want power. Kick, step, step. Right, kick, step, step. Woo! And if you want a little more, pull your arm down. Giving you a little more power. One more. Right leg forward. Roundhouse setup. Woo! What are you doing? You're going to keep up to your hip. You may even want to grab your ankle to get the feel of that roundhouse. Left leg is turned back, three-quarters of the way. Now watch this. You're going to release it. Open and close. What are you striking with? Boom. The top of your shoe or your shin. Boom. Lead away. Woo! One more. Jump wide, side kick right. Boom. Same side. Turn the toe down, heel up. Strike with the side of your sneaker. Remember, you want to hit up along your opponent's body. Woo! Left kick, step, step. Are you feeling warm? You can only get better from this. Woo! Hold. Boom. You want to set it up? You pull that heel in. That's your setup. Boom. When you're ready, you're going to throw up. Boom. Send a little bump to you. Arms out for balance. Remember, the kick does not have to be high. It's the power of the strike. Boom. Open and close that knee. Turn wide, left side kick. Boom. You load your leg. You breathe across your body. And say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo. Front kick, right leg, step, step. Woo, you lean back with the kick. Transfer the energy into the ball of your foot. What, two opponents, front and back, front kick, back kick, front kick, back kick. Step looking kick, boom. You take them both out, boom. Look over your shoulder on that back kick. Switch sides, front, back, left, right. That little bounce in between. Boom. Woo! One more time. Say yeah.
Go. Woo!
inspire each other to do a little better. That's what group fitness is all about. So join us. Woo. Woo. Run. Shake it off. Woo. Take that breath in. Keep moving. Remember, if that's too much, then you want to squat here. Or march kick. We can start off small and build. It's all about you. Left leg in. You ready? Ready or not? Boom. You give a little love. I promise you're going to get it back. You just got to give all you've got. Leave nothing behind. Drop it down. Whew. You know what to do. Hit high. Hit low. Get in. Get out. Combo jab cross four. Double jab cross. Boom. One, two, three, four. Looking good. Everything in motion. Everything lifting and rotating. Remember to breathe. Woo! You're gonna need that oxygen. Woo! Up, up, down. You know it. Show me. Show yourselves what you're made of. Pounding away. Whittling away at your waistline. Woo, the calorie burn is big, but not as big as the look. Boom. Woo. From the hip, the heel, and the shoulder. Put your whole body in. Pack this punch. Woo. Got this. Together. Go. Put your hand up, yes? Tighten up this. Draw our tempo. Whole combo. Know it. You know it. Jab cross four, double jab cross. Four hooks, boom. Short and sharp. Woo! Together. Dropping in. Confusing our opponent. Five, four, three, two, time. Double knee. Now you can start low. I want you to clasp your hands and think about pulling down to your waist. Woo, single time. Woo. This we call the running man. I don't know why. We should call it the running woman. Woo. Now remember, you can always take this low option. It's a great option. Do you want a little more high energy? A little more cardio? You take it up. You move. Jack cross four. Descent, ascent. Think about your elbow hitting your opponent's nose and then chin. Boom, bam. I want you to slice it and lift it. Slide your hand, touch your waist, bring your elbow up under his chin. Are you ready to let the beat go? Run it. Woo. Remember options. Low, medium, or high. Pulling it in. Imagine grabbing your opponent's neck to the back out and pulling into your knee. Pull. Bring your chest to your thighs. Ready as free crawl. Ooh, somebody call 911. Because you're on fire. You're pounding down. Fist comes above your head. Now we're going to double it down and pulse. One, two, and pulse. Notice how it breaks. Like this. Back up. You ready to let the beat go? Let the beat go. Singles. Drop down. Hit it on the ball of your right foot. And count it. Ready for the switch? Switch now. Woo. You got this. Hold it down to the police come. Five, four, three, two, time. Ready? On the dance floor. Working your way. Bring your fist above your head. See the rotation here as I open and close my chest? Dropping that back knee for more power. Double down. You know what to do. Ready? Let the feet go. Woo! Pound it. Make sure that fist is coming way above your head. Four more. Ready for the switch. Boom! You got this. Together we are stronger. Ooh, double right knee. I know what you're thinking. But I'm holding it in.
Let the beat go!